Here we are with our first Stars TV episode of the season. My first guest, Mr. Brent Hughes. How are you doing today, Brent?
Good, Sean.
Brent is our player assistant, a very experienced veteran on our team, very skilled goal scorer, and by far the heart and soul of our Dundee Stars, Mr. Brent Hughes. I just wanted to ask you a quick question here, Brent. The whole idea of this show with Stars TV is we kind of want to get the fans to kind of get us, as players, to get us a little bit known to the public more than they would be in a regular situation. And I think what a lot of people in town are kind of wondering is what roles the different guys have on our team and what are the things that they're responsible for. So you being a player assistant, what would you say is your main role to do with our team?
Well, I think it started in the summer when it came to recruiting, you know, guys like yourself and, you know, spending endless hours on the internet trying to search for the right pieces to the puzzle. And then now that we're here, it's, you know, going over, you know, proper systems to do against certain teams, going over a video with Dan, preparing practice, and then basically, you know, just getting ourselves prepared for each game. So it's a little bit more work to it, but you know, it's something I always wanted to get into, and you know, I'm pretty pumped about it and I'm looking forward to it.
And the one thing I could really say about you and Dan is I think you guys have done a spectacular job. Like I see you guys doing the extra work. I know that there's that whole other side of also being a player but being on the coaching side as well, and I just wanted to say personally that I think you guys are doing a good job, especially yourself.
You need to get some power play time here.
There you go. So Brent, what would you say was probably the biggest reason for you coming to Dundee with joining the Stars?
I just think it was all the positives that, you know, Dan had to say to me, and, you know, the way he complimented me as a player. And, you know, as a player, you know, you always look for those type of things, you know, when it comes to recruiting time and where you want to be. And this is where I felt most welcome and wanted as well. So it was a pretty easy decision for me to come here. Never meeting Dan before, but just talking to him over the phone, you know, I just knew that him and I would have a pretty good relationship, and so it was done pretty quick, and I was really happy about it.
That's excellent. I know myself, the time that I've been in the city so far, like there's some incredible views. There's so many things to do around the city and the surrounding area. What would you say so far, like your impressions personally of, you know, being a new member of the city and of course being on this team? What would be your impressions so far?
I would just say that just how friendly everyone is. You know, everyone's really excited that hockey's come back to Dundee. You know, judging by our, you know, our crowd and our home opener. Obviously, we didn't get the start we wanted, but I mean, you can just feel like the enthusiasm and excitement in the crowd, and you know, and then going into the town, you know, certain people are starting to recognize you, and it's only been a couple weeks. So, you know, and obviously, you know, the surrounding areas, I mean, 20 minutes away from St. Andrews, you know, I mean, you can't beat that. And you know, the city's real nice. So the arena as well, you know, it's a great place. They treat us well here, doing everything the right way. So really good start so far.
That's great. I completely agree with a lot of the points you said there. So now, lightening things up a little bit now, obviously, like, I'm sure our fans want to know, like, who the guys are that might be a little bit louder in the dressing room, the comedians, kind of the guys that make things loose. Like who would you say, just off the top of your head, is probably the funniest and the biggest comedian on our team, would you say?
I don't know if it's more or less you call it a comedian, but maybe more like a goofball. And you know what I have to say, my roommate AJ, you know, he tends to keep the room, you know, in good spirits, everyone's smiling, and that's something that we wanted. And that was one of the big attractions when we brought AJ in, was the way he is in the dressing room. So, but I mean, it goes down the list. I mean, you know, Sutterman's another good guy, you know, and then even though he's young and he seems to walk in with a little pouty face all the time, but McCluskey seems to be a pretty smart, you know, funny guy when he wants to be. So just in his own little way, just something about him makes you laugh. So, you know, I think in all, we got a great group in the dressing room, and that's that's the key to every success on a team.
I totally agree. You know, obviously with AJ McLean being here, obviously he's going to be bringing the scoring touch to our team, as well as the character and just getting everyone loose and making it funny for us in the room. And I'll tell you what, when you do sports for a living, although everyone says, you know, it would be great to do a sport for a job, you know, sometimes there is big pressures and there's pressures to win. And, you know, we do need guys like AJ McLean and Matt Suderman and McCluskey as well to kind of fill those roles of getting people looser and just having a good time out there, which I think is a big key to success, is when you have a good time as a group. So
yeah, it doesn't really help when you got Sam in the middle of those two guys in the dressing room either. So those AJ and Sudsy tend to give him a little bit of a hard time, but you know, it comes with the territory. He's a young kid and he's gonna learn a lot, and you know, that's our job to groom him a little bit. So
exactly. Well, I think to touch up on the game on Sunday, me personally, I was really pleased with your play on Sunday. I thought that you took a huge leadership role. You were very loud on the bench, in the dressing room, as well as on the ice. You were leading by example. You know, obviously, you're here to score goals. You're here to put up points. But I also seen you throw some really big body checks, which I also heard a response from the crowd many, many times. So, you know, as a member of our team, you know, I want to thank you for coming. I think you're a huge addition to our team. I think that it's going to be a really great year for the Dundee Stars. And thank you,
all
Mr.
Right.
Hughes, for being my first guest
all
on
right,
Stars
thank
TV.
You very much.
And we're looking to do some big things this year, to make some big noise in this region of the UK. And I'm just happy to be a part of it as well.
All right, we're glad to have you here.
Thanks, Brent.
All right, thanks.